So my plastic oars that came with this boat are damaged. And what you can see is I bought an aluminum kayak oar for a mere $20. Now it's, if you do this, now I move the rubber rings, it used to be over there. You take this apart. Hard to do with one hand. Get off. Now you've got two oars, so instead of 4 feet, they're 3 feet. However, I can use muscle force without fear of breaking the damn things because they're made of aluminum. Now I can't obviously videotape myself rowing with two hands.